two of the indisputably greatest ever get ready to lock horns here in Seattle. Will this be the moment that John Force closes the chapter on 150 wins? They leave within 2/1000ths of a second. Force is a car length out. And at the finish line, it's John Force for the 150th time in the greatest career in NHRA history. He's done it. It is never easy to predict John Force's emotional state when he climbs out of a race car. Is it relief? Is it satisfaction? Or is it tears? We're going to find out when he pulls his helmet off here in a moment. But for everyone that sat here to watch this drag race this weekend, all of you watching at home, you've seen something that we may never, ever see again in the sport of NHRA drag racing, a 150th career victory.
Don't let anybody tell you, don't, I mean, matter. I'm so lately. I'm sorry. Come here. Love you too. The best, right here.
It's just the raw emotion of John Force pouring out.
Don't screw you up. I've been screwed up for 25 races. And God, I'm glad that monkey's gone. Where is that monkey? I love that monkey now.
But the words flowing like a river, and we apologize if some of those hit you the wrong direction, but that's John Force. And Jamie Howe is right there at ground zero with him. Good luck with this, Jamie.
And Ron Capps was the one that put the winner hat on his head. 150 wins for John Force, right on the lips for Ron Capps. John, how do you explain the success that you've been able to enjoy?
Because I surround myself with the greatest people, the greatest sponsors with PEAK and Auto Club and Chevrolet and Advanced Auto Parts and CarQuest and of course Montana Brand. I got a young kid coming here right now. But what I've done is taken their money and bought the best people. Karate, Brian Karate, my son-in-law Daniel Hood, and Fabrizi in this team got me this win. And I've been struggling, but there's a lot of other guys that have got me this win. So I just want to say, I want to say to all the guys that were part of 150, you're all part of my life. But I want to tell you, Austin Coyle, I love you. You stood by me, called me every week, said I was screwed up, but I could still drive. God bless you, you and Bernie Fedeli. We finally made it. It's 150, and I'm over the...
John, as you hold up that Wally, there is a special Wally here. That was your first one, 1987 Montreal.